I will neither confirm nor deny the facts of that story.